Everyone who falls into cold water has the same instinct, to swim hard. The cold water shock can make them gasp uncontrollably and breathe in water. Then they drown. But if they just float until the cold water shock has passed, then they'll have a far better chance of staying alive.